Hi, I'm Cindy Wilson, and this is Home Sweet Home Craft Room Creations. In this video, we're going to take a few dollar store items, and yes, I stole bubblegum Easter eggs from my grandson for this as well. So, if you're looking for something quick and easy to do for Easter, stick around for a while, and let's do this. I started off by taking the chain off of the wooden plaque and completely painting it with white linen chalk paint. While the paint was drying, I went over into Design Space, pulled up an image that I had found by Googling Running Rabbit, imported it, and created my SVG and cut it out. Okay everyone, this is the scene of the crime. I needed small egg-shaped items. So I went into my grandson's stash that he doesn't even know he's getting yet and took out his bubblegum egg-shaped eggs. Cut them in half because I needed them for my project. I took the stolen eggs and painted them with black chalk paint. To get the little polka dots on them, I used white chalk paint and the end of a paintbrush. I wanted a shiplap look, so I took the plaque and marked 1.5 inch horizontal lines all the way down the front of it, then took a silver paint pen and colored over top the pencil mark. Once the silver paint was dry, I took the image that I had cut with my Cricut and applied the rabbit to the front of the plaque. I thought the plaque needed a little color, so I grabbed some greenery that I had from the dollar store, plus again, the stolen eggs and applied them to the bottom corner of the plaque. The final piece to be added to this plaque was this beautiful green polka dot ribbon that I had found. And no, it did not come from the Dollar Tree. I believe it was Walmart, and it was less than $3, so it was not a major expense. I think the final piece turned out pretty amazing. I absolutely love how simple and easy it was to do, and yet it looks so damn cute. If you like it, let me know in the comments. I would really appreciate that. And if you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing, and hopefully I'll see you next time.